No, you must not fight Caius.
No, do you hear that?
Your path leads only to evil and despair. It's not too late. You can still turn back.
Yule! What do you mean? What's going to happen?
A cruel fate, endlessly repeated with no hope of release. I cannot see any future.
You're wrong, Yule. I believe in hope.
But what if hope does not exist?
I can't turn back now. Not anymore. In my world, you no longer exist. A world without you is no world at all.
I do not have the power to stop you. The choice must be yours, and yours alone. Even if the future you choose is doomed.
Watching. I shall fulfill my promise. Your suffering will end.
Anything!
He's strong!
Truth, Sarah. You are the same as you. You can see the timeline. Even if you save your future, you will not survive to see it.
I know the truth, Caius. I know that every time I change things, I lose a part of my life. But don't you see? I don't care. I'm here to protect the future. And I will!
How very noble of you. But you shall die first. Fight bravely to protect your friends, like a true guardian.
What about you, Caius? You swore the same oath to protect Yule!
Everything I do is for Yule. Her spirit is bound by a curse. I will save her.
What curse?
How many Yules have you met on this journey? The jewel of the Farseers is reincarnated without end in every age. Think what that means. Her only purpose is to die over and over. Even though she can see the future, she's not allowed to escape her fate. She is born knowing that she will die before she has truly lived. Countless deaths without a life to give them meaning. I will break the cycle of despair. No matter how great the sacrifice, I shall destroy time and fate itself. Then your spirit shall be free!
No!
No!
Catch him!
No!
What about...
You have to protect McNeil and Fang!
You're right. I'll see you on the new cocoon. Don't be late.
Okay.
Count on it. This isn't goodbye.
Yeah, we'll be there. And Lightning will be with us.
Take care.
Okay, kids. Listen to this.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Don't worry, Dodge. They'll be back. Okay. And here we go.